All right, MX5 Cup at Oschersleben. Didn't have the cleanest qualifying, but the lap was good enough for P2. I'm happy with that. The last race, I unfortunately got taken out, and we lost our 4,000 iRating. So trying to get that back this race, that is the goal. Let's see if we can take home the win or second place to recover those lost points yesterday. Let's go. That was a good launch. We're not going to take the lead here. Oop. Little mistake. Keep to the left. Clear. Oh, it's like ice. Alright, let's warm these tires up as fast as we can. Not great. Lots of lifting. All right, kept it on track there. That has been brutal for me all week. On cold tires, it's so easy to go off there. Sloppy. Okay. Oh. All right, I think we can hold this place. I've been getting bumped a lot on this track, but I think we can still catch up to the lead. We're driving a little bit cleaner now, catching up. Just gotta try to break this draft too. These guys behind are fast. Head down. Hopefully there's no extra drag or damage from the bump. Starting to gap P3 despite the draft. Okay. console before. Oh, he went off. My monitor's flickering though. Don't know what that's about. Alright, we're catching. We're reeling him in. Oh, he had another half spin there. He sauced the rear tires. We're back in the draft. Let's go. Clean, try to save tires here. We got 4.5 laps to fight back. Thought I had that. That was a big mistake there. Big mistake from the guy behind, they're fighting. I'm not getting that right today. That's tough. He's moving now. Oh, hit that understeer there. Oh, shoot. That was bad. I think that's a clean run, though. Oh, why'd the car wash so wide? I I feel like there's a lot more understeer than I'm remembering from practice. That's off too. Reeling him in, but he's going to be tough to pass. He's got the pace. It. Oh, he shut that door. Yeah, he really closed that door. They glued him right to the next straight. Not quite. This is gonna be tough. He's gonna have to make a mistake. That's it. Oh man, that was a good race. Nope. Yeah, that was good driving. I do want to check out that little bump that I gave him on the last lap to make sure I wasn't being too ridiculous, but you know, I felt like I had to try to make a move, and he closed the door. And yeah, that's his corner. I stayed in the break, so I didn't spin him. So that's, you know, fair racing. But I needed to be a little bit closer to make that move stick to get a little bit alongside him. But it was his line as soon as he took that corner. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to check out the tutorial for this track, it should be on the screen up here. Thank you.